Sure. My name's Kevin Cooper, and I'm the BAER team leader, a burned area emergency response team leader for the Hirz Delta Fire here in the Shasta Trinity Forest, just south of Mount Shasta, north of Redding here, up in these big watersheds and these foothills. It's late September. We had this 70,000 acre fire that burnt through these trees here, and now we're right up against rainy season, so we have to analyze the effects of what's going to happen when it starts raining. That's what the BAER team does. So we pull in this team of specialists to take a look at this and try to figure out when it rains, what's the increased probability of risk to life, property, and critical cultural and natural resources. The main players on the BAER team are going to be the soil scientists who are looking at the changes in the soil because of the heat that's been imparted to it, and the hydrologist who's looking at the difference of soil moisture and the hydrogeology, where that water's moving and how deep it's going to be, how much is coming down the hills, and then the geologist who's looking for debris flows and rockfall and things like that. We have support staff like Geographical Information Service, a GIS person who does a lot of the mapping. We've got administrative assistant, team leader like myself, roads team looking at the roads. We've got a trail, recreation folks, and we work with all the other agencies who have responsibilities, you know, outside this area too. So Natural Resource Conservation Service, the other landowners, we work with NOAA Weather, who work with us with forecasting and warning systems, and any other agencies like Operations of Emergency Services, and the counties, and the state. So it's a large group of people, and everybody takes on their role and fills in their role and makes it safe for everybody if we all participate.